Now, how is this type of counseling different?
I think a lot of times when people think of counseling, they think of the office or a clinic or someplace that you have to go to. And the unique part of this program is that it's offered in the home, but it depends on the mother's comfort level. So if she prefers coming to the office, so she prefers meeting in a community location, we can do that, but it's primarily offered in the home. And it focuses on the perinatal period, and so that's why it goes up to 1 year postpartum. And there's a huge emphasis on building and using the mother's social supports, whether it's like her partner, whether it's the child's father, or whoever she identifies, and incorporating them into the treatment. I'm also receiving training from the Postpartum Support International, which is an organization that provides screening tools and other sorts of tools to help better women and to help increase their mental health. And the counselor is really connected to the early childhood system, and like we talked about, collaborates really well with other community partners like Franklin County Home Health Agency, Northwestern Medical Center, obstetrics, pediatricians, Vermont Department of Health, and there's like many other ones, but it's kind of enmeshed in kind of this community organization to help really provide a wrap around mothers in the community. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. When we were developing the program with the nurse from Home Health and looking into research, Postpartum Support International, PSI, is a group that, an organization that kept coming up in discussion, and they have this really great curriculum called Components of Care that's really comprehensive, screening, developing support groups, therapy, all sorts of information. They had information regarding prescriptions for mothers who maybe are pregnant or breastfeeding. So it's a very big, encompassing program.
Now, I know we touched a tad on this, but where do referrals come from? How many different areas can be referral sources for this program?
So this is one of my favorite parts about this program, is really a referral can come from anywhere. And like you mentioned, we have such collaborative efforts in the community related to this topic. So a lot of the referrals come from us on the birthing center. We screen patients regularly after delivery through labor and the 3 days that 2 to 3 days that they stay with us. Our OB providers also provide referrals. Our pediatric providers provide referrals. Your home health agency can provide referrals. Department of Health, WIC nurses can provide referrals. Basically, even, you know, a significant other, a grandmother, a grandfather, anybody that's concerned and has a discussion with the mom and the family can really make the referral. And the ease of access has just been phenomenal. And being able to reach out to your team and say, hey, I have this mom, she needs help. And the response has just been great from your team. So that's really my favorite part about this program. One of my favorite parts is just the ease. Whoever you're comfortable with, you can reach out and they can get you connected into the program. Hmm.
Yeah. Now, how is this type of counseling different?
I think a lot of times when people think of counseling, they think of the office or a clinic or someplace that you have to go to. And the unique part of this program is that it's offered in the home, but it depends on the mother's comfort level. So if she prefers coming to the office, so she prefers meeting in a community location, we can do that, but it's primarily offered in the home. And it focuses on the perinatal period, and so that's why it goes up to 1 year postpartum. And there's a huge emphasis on building and using the mother's social supports, whether it's like her partner, whether it's the child's father, or whoever she identifies, and incorporating them into the treatment. I'm also receiving training from the Postpartum Support International, which is an organization that provides screening tools and other sorts of tools to help better women and to help increase their mental health. And the counselor is really connected to the early childhood system, and like we talked about, collaborates really well with other community partners like Franklin County Home Health Agency, Northwestern Medical Center, obstetrics, pediatricians, Vermont Department of Health, and there's like many other ones, but it's kind of enmeshed in kind of this community organization to help really provide a wrap around mothers in the community. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. When we were developing the program with the nurse from Home Health and looking into research, Postpartum Support International, PSI, is a group that, an organization that kept coming up in discussion, and they have this really great curriculum called Components of Care that's really comprehensive, screening, developing support groups, therapy, all sorts of information. They had information regarding prescriptions for mothers who maybe are pregnant or breastfeeding. So it's a very big, encompassing program.
Now, I know we touched a tad on this, but where do referrals come from? How many different areas can be referral sources for this program?
So this is one of my favorite parts about this program, is really a referral can come from anywhere. And like you mentioned, we have such collaborative efforts in the community related to this topic. So a lot of the referrals come from us on the birthing center. We screen patients regularly after delivery through labor and the 3 days that 2 to 3 days that they stay with us. Our OB providers also provide referrals. Our pediatric providers provide referrals. Your home health agency can provide referrals. Department of Health, WIC nurses can provide referrals. Basically, even, you know, a significant other, a grandmother, a grandfather, anybody that's concerned and has a discussion with the mom and the family can really make the referral. And the ease of access has just been phenomenal. And being able to reach out to your team and say, hey, I have this mom, she needs help. And the, you know, the response has just been great from your team. So that's really my favorite part about this program. One of my favorite parts is just the ease. Whoever you're comfortable with, you can reach out and they can get you connected into the program.